हेलो एवरीवन, नमस्कार. मैं ओशीन शर्मा हूँ एंड आई एम एन एच एस ऑफिसर. लास्ट ईयर आई वॉज सिलेक्टेड एज ब्लॉक डेवलपमेंट ऑफिसर एंड आई वर्क फॉर अराउंड 8 to 9 months एज बी डी ओ इन नगरोटा सूर्या, दैट इज़ इन डिस्ट्रिक्ट कांगड़ा इटसेल्फ. एंड राइट नाउ आई एम प्रोजेक्ट डायरेक्टर नेशनल रूरल लाइवलीहुड मिशन, दैट इज़ बेस्ड इन धर्मशाला इटसेल्फ. एंड the purpose of making this video is that whenever I open my Instagram account or Facebook accounts, I see that my account is flooded with messages of the students, aspirants of different age groups, and they are trying to decode that, ma'am, how to do this preparation, I'm a working professional, how to find out time to crack this exam, and what are the basic fundas and the mantras that you have cracked this exam twice. So I thought of that instead of messaging everyone, replying everyone one by one, because that is a time consuming process and I won't be able to guide every single person, I thought of making a collective video. So I request everyone to share this video as much as possible with your peer groups and people of different age groups so that they can also realize their dream, or at least I could be a catalyst in their preparation. So if I talk about Himachal Administrative Services, one thing I would like to tell you is that the sources are very much finite. There are limited sources. So one positive thing of this having a limited sources is that you can go through the syllabus multiple times before the exam comes, and there would be much more chances of you cracking this exam and coming out with flying colors. So in this video series, I would try to decode each and everything with as simplicity as I can, so that I can guide as many students from Himachal, because that would be my bid in doing a service to society. So we will be talking about syllabus, that how to read syllabus, because syllabus for prelims and syllabus for mains, they are completely different. So if one thinks that the syllabus for mains is enough to crack prelims so that they can start the preparation simultaneously, that is also not the correct method. You have to give appropriate time for the prelims preparation, because as we know, there are two components. First is the GS, that is linked to the UPSC preparation. I am going to tell you that how. And second is basically the CSAT portion, because I myself have failed in that component twice when I was giving civil services examination, and how I cracked it, and I cracked prelims of UPSC civil services exam in 2019. This is how the thing is. So my video series would focus on especially the Himachal Administrative Services and how to link this with your UPSC preparation, because I know many students, they must have started with the civil services and then slowly and gradually they have shifted towards the state PCS. And I myself, I'm an example that I started my preparation for civil services and then I slowly and gradually shifted towards PCS, because that was the need of the hour. So we will also talk in this series that what is the correct time that you should tilt your focus from UPSC to state PCS, because we need to understand that the energy is limited, the hours are limited, and the energy attached to that attached to those hours are also limited. So how, as a simple student, ordinary average student, we will slowly learn to divide our time and master the art of cracking this exam. So stay tuned with me with these videos, and I would be coming with the first video. I would be decoding the syllabus, that how to read the syllabus and what to do next. Till then, stay safe, stay happy. Thank you so much.